To operate the charging system on your Ranger XP Kinetic, follow these steps. Park the vehicle on a flat level surface. Ensure the vehicle is in park and turn the key off. Begin by plugging the charger into either a 120-volt or 240-volt wall outlet. Note that the status light on the EVSE charger may change from blue to amber or red, and may blink or pulse depending on the status. Refer to the article in the video description for more information. Next, open the charger compartment lid on the driver's side of the vehicle. Then, open the charger port cover. Continue by inserting the charger connector into the charger port until you hear a click. The vehicle will then turn on to indicate that charging has begun. Note that the vehicle will not be drivable while the charging plug is connected. While charging the vehicle, the display in the instrument cluster and the ride command screen will switch to the charging screen. And the accent light, if turned on, will blink to indicate the state of charge. Note that the charge performance may vary depending on the power source and ambient temperature. For more information, refer to the EV section of your owner's manual. Once the battery is fully charged, the vehicle will power down to indicate that it has been fully charged. It is recommended to leave the vehicle plugged in between frequent uses to maintain optimal performance. Once ready to ride, remove the charging plug. Then, reinstall the charger port cover and ensure it is fully seated. Continue by closing the compartment lid and ensure it is fully closed. Operating the vehicle with the port cover or compartment lid open may allow dirt and debris to damage the charging terminals. If operating in cold weather, turning the key switch on a few minutes before operation will activate the battery heaters and allow the battery pack or packs time to warm up. This will help prevent reduced performance, speed, charge times, and range. For more information, see your authorized Polaris dealer or visit Polaris.com.